Hey everyone, how's it going? BGM here. I'm back from Kansas. Had a lot of fun. I might make a video about that later. But hey, let's play a game. Let's play this one called Classic Marathon. It's a free game, like old school Doom. It's free off of Steam. And aliens have boarded our ship in outer space and we have to protect it. Something like that. Looks like an old school Doom is what I would think. The classic. You'll see. Okay, so I can do F2 to make full screen, but then I lose my little screen there at the bottom in the map. So I'm going to leave it probably here so I can see my bullet count and everything else. Oh! Okay. Okay, now if I... That's how do I change my weapons? Oh, all right. There you go. Damn. Bug splatter, huh? Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Damn, bugs. So you can... Okay, so E... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Get out of here, dude. Here. So can I use... Now, I think it's tab. I think it's for the... Oh. Okay, oh. Alright, tab is to use that. Okay, so Marathon Emergency. Okay. Today is 8:20 hours. The Marathon came under surprise attack from unknown hostile forces. The Marathon has sustained serious damage at 8:30 hours. Alien forces board the Marathon. The current situation is dire. All personnel are required to arm themselves and fight for their lives. Incoming message. Okay, I'm Leah, one of the two. Okay. Reminding page up and down. Where's my page up and down? Anyway, okay. Alright, so. Okay, welcome to the Marathon. Okay, artificial intelligence board the Marathon. I've been severely damaged and I'm working to understand the current situation. Find the teleport terminal located in the hangar's control room. By that time, I should have a better idea what is going on. Okay, so, all right, so we can, this is where you are now. From here, you can explore the rest of the hangar area, although not all the doors on the level are functioning. Okay, so I think to, okay. Oh, here, so all right, disconnecting. All right. I believe to do who's or what's it? What was I gonna say? Oh, I forgot now. Ooh. I forgot what I was gonna say now. Damn it. Okay, anyway, there's some other stuff back that way, but I don't know. Oh, there's something over here. I think this crouch. Oh, hey, I'm crouch. I don't know which one crouches. Okay, well, let me see. That doesn't crouch. Left shift. No, that caps lock. Let's go back this way for a minute. Alright, so let's go. If there's anything over here. Any bugs floating around in here? Huh? Anybody want to play? Tablet on any of these? Probably not. Let's go over here. Oh! Oh boy! There's a bunch of them coming. Hey, come here, you. Whoa! I am. Okay, come back over here because I wonder if I can. Perhaps I can get in here some other way. Oh, alright. Whoa! Where you at? Whoa! Whoa, retreat, retreat, retreat. Where's my gun? Am I out of bullets or what? No, I'm not out of bullets. What the hell, man? Oh, red one. Like, oh, damn. The dude is shooting crap at me. Holy crap. Okay, so I'm seeing how. I don't think I can get in over there. Oh, that's just where they were. All right. This require a blue key card or something, maybe? Yeah, so it's definitely like Doom. All right, let's go back over here then. Maybe I didn't activate that first. Oh, I gotta go up here, maybe. Okay. But, can I go through there? Oh, I can go through there, okay. Am I in a ventilation system? It almost looked like I have the ventilation system there. Okay, I don't know if I'm supposed to go. There we go. Go this way. Whoa! Take it, that thing. Whoa! Whoa, damn! The hell was that thing? Sheesh! Come on back down, my dude. Alright, was he still up there? Hope not. He that guy's not playing. I don't know if this is health or ammo, but I'll take all of it. I'm looking for a jump pad, apparently. Okay, so I'm gonna go that way. I wanna go back this way then. Oh. Okay. Is that all I can do on that? Okay, I don't know if I broke it or not. What might not be a door? Whee! Whoa! Damn! Whoa! Crap! Oh damn! Whoa! 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 Damn! Retreat! 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 Damn! My ass. You know, I can't crawl in there, so I don't know. That different hallway? Guy scared me. Okay. Oh, is that the I don't even see how much health I got. I have no idea how much health I got. So can I go? Is that jump pad they're talking about? Oh. Okay, all the information I've gathered so far indicates that the alien invasion of the marathon has been relatively uncoordinated. I suspect that this is partially due to the marathon's large size. However disorderly the alien invasion is, the assault of the computer net has been extremely effective. I detect security breaches in almost every computer system on board the marathon. I have learned that there is an alien creature that is capable of interfacing with our systems. You must kill any of these creatures that you find. It is by order that we stop them even now. They are penetrating my defenses. Teleport now. Jump pad activation. Start. Transport when ready. Okay. Oh! Okay. I wasn't ready, but I transported. I wonder. Whoa! Can you find a place to save my game? Whoa! Well, I think it's right there. I see. Oh. Okay. I am now in contact with the North Colonist planet side, but the reports on the situation below are conflicting and obviously exaggerated. The primary medium range radio antenna has been disabled or destroyed, which makes communication extremely difficult. The only thing which seems clear is that the spaceport was obliterated by low-yield nuclear weapons minutes after the attack of the Marathon began. This I can verify through my now optical instruments. Invaders seem to be more interested in the marathon than the colony, at least in the short term. The motives behind the unprovoked attacks are still unknown, however. Is your computer terminal using now? I cannot teleport you out of this section from here, so you'll have to leave from another terminal after you find the assault rifle. Ooh, an assault rifle. Okay. Well, I for sure have to find this place to save the game. What if this is it? Let's see. Nope. Okay, so I thought I heard something. Well, I'm trying to save the game. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, damn. He a bigger bug. Yeah, follow the blood stains. That's always okay. Whoa, crap. Whoa. Come here, dude. Come here. Whoa. Retreat, retreat, retreat. Yeah. We gonna attack, or are you just gonna sit there with your got their staffs or whatever, but they're not really attacking me. Which is fine, I don't. Ooh, that the assault rifle? Anybody hiding in there? Cool, man. Wait, do I gotta do this one too? I guess I did that one. What's over here? I don't know if I'm supposed to. I have no idea what I'm doing. Am I supposed to turn the lights off? Lights on, lights off. Oh! Let's see how my new weapon does here. Come here, dude. Oh, gee! Nice. Whoa! Retreat, retreat! Go! See, I got them all? Damn, okay. Anybody down there? Well, there are stairs, so I guess I can come back up, huh? Oh! Oh. Get some ammo? Maybe I got some ammo? That's good. That's good. Okay. Whoa! Any ammo over? Any ammo, ammo, ammo? Oh. Okay. Oh. Cool. So. Head back down, go over here. Guess we gotta go over here maybe to go back there. What room was that in? All right, let's go back this way. There's my stairs. Anybody in here? Game saved, yay. Okay everyone, well I think I'm gonna end the video right there. That was took me long enough to get this far. Probably a long enough video. So next video we'll resume from here. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you soon. Bye.